At the Sary-Shagan training ground in Kazakhstan, the next test launch of a new missile of the Russian anti-missile defense system was successfully carried out. The new anti-missile reliably confirmed the inherent characteristics, and the combat crews successfully completed the task, hitting a conditional target with a given accuracy. The anti-missile defense system is in service with the aerospace forces and is designed to protect against attacks from aerospace attack weapons.